an executor or personal representative of an estate can get paid. They can be entitled to compensation. Sometimes estate planning documents provide for no compensation, but under the laws of the state of Florida, by default, such a person or entity can receive compensation.